Good morning, everyone. Hi. All right, let me see if we can get this working. See what it looks like. All right, I'm a little crooked. Hold on. Let's see. Maybe like that. You know me, like every week I'm like trying to get this fixed and it's hard. It may not be perfect, but yeah, I think that's better. All right. Okay, hi everyone. My name is Jen. If you're new to my channel or you're new to live streams, last week I didn't get to do a live stream because I had put in my community post. Always check that. Good morning. But last week, my family and I were sick, every one of us, either with the flu, and three of us had a flu, and then my son had strep throat. So it's going around everywhere. Oh, hi, from South Africa. Awesome. Anyway, so I'm better, thankfully. I may cough some randomly. I'm trying to get over a cough that's just like staying forever. But anyway, I'm so glad to be back. That was really, really rough. But anyway, so again, if you're new, welcome. I'm so glad that you're here. Don't be worried. Hang on one second. Let me turn this extra light on. It's a little dark. There we go. I'm back. Good morning. Good morning, Mary. Oh, from Thailand. Awesome. Okay. And Julie, Sam, everybody. But anyway, don't be worried if you've never done a live stream before or you've only done a few. Like, you just do what you can do. You take breaks as needed. I will show you modifications for all the big moves so you can make it your own, okay? This is your personal workout. Have fun with it. Yes, it's intense, but like, again, do what is best for you. So anyway, we're going to do a 2020 workout. I really like doing this, and all of you seem to like this format too for a Thursday. And so 10 p.m. in the Philippines. Well, it's 9 a.m. here in Florida, but I've got all my weights here. You don't have to have a big variety of weights, just whatever works best for you. We're going to do routines with lighter weights where I'm using 5-pound weights. And then I have some routines today with 8-pound weights that I'm using. And then I have one that I'm going to use. I've used it with a 15-pound, but I'm going to probably back down to 12 just for today. But anyway, so we'll go up to a quick cardio peak. 20 minutes in, it goes by really fast, and then 20 minutes of weight routines, and then we will be done. The time will absolutely fly by. So again, I'm so glad that you are here. So let's get started with a warm-up, okay? Here we go. All right, let's side to side right here. Let me know if you want the music louder or hear me? Some songs play louder than others. Ready to go this way? Bam! Pick up! Bam! Oh, take it back! Bam.
Oh. I'm failing you, let the money do.
Take it back.
You can take it more to down. I'm big one and tall and long. Maybe you could be the one.
You got it. Back.
I made the bomb on. I'm looking for the sun. Maybe I could be the one.
Take it back. Oh,
baby. I mean, nothing, not lately. No, I've seen the man-made heat, yeah. Tell me I'm so
up to date.
I just want you coming from right now. I just want you to be mine. Cause
I got
you like, boy.
Wait.
You're my chemical like, boy.
Jump it out.
Baby, Yeah, me not the night lately. No, seen the main yeah. Turn me up so I can take. I just want you.
You ready to step out this way?
I just want to hear my.
Go!
Cause
I'm got
your life, boy.
Okay, ready? Side right here. Side, middle. Side, middle. Or like this. Step back. Back.
Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times.
Ready? Single. Watch. Here, middle. Or your back. Back. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Back. Keep going.
So sorry. I tell myself,
here.
I tell myself,
ready? And
one, two, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning.
On the floor.
If you're under him, you ain't getting over him. Yep. I got no rules, I got.
Go.
Forwards, but he keeps back. Pulling me backwards.
Remember, you can be like this.
Now I'm standing back
hold.
From it. I finally see the pattern.
Ready? Single. Back. Back.
He doesn't love me. So
or
I
tell myself. Back. Like this. Over here. Let's have that orgy.
Yeah.
pantane, kare pantane, kare ta. Is really hard for them. Everybody's different though. All right, keep moving your feet. All right, this is our last cardio routine. Can you believe it? Here we go, y'all. Whew. A lot of squat thrust on this one. All you got, everybody. Ready? Stand. One, two, out. Four.
Yeah, I wanna know your heart's beating. Yeah, I wanna tell you, I wanna tell you.
Sing it out, 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 or step, step, I'm taking back. Out, out,
out, like that, hit the right spot, make my eyes roll.
Get ready to go this way. Mary, you got an 8-4 thrust.
Want you to tell me.
Let's go. Eight low squats. 16 more. Don't quit. Like 30 seconds early. That's okay. Everybody good? All right. Yeah, you can do this at home. Hopefully it'll save. Okay, we're done with cardio already. Yay. Super fast. Okay, so we're gonna start out. I got my gloves. If you got some, put them on or get your weights nearby. Keep moving your feet though. All right, because even though we're doing weights, as you know, my weight routines are cardio-based. Most of, well, they all are. Some more than others. Okay, first routine, 5-pound weights. So, yours might be 3 pounds, 4 pounds. Light weights may be 8 pounds for you. All right, water, hang on. Okay. Here we go. Lighter hand weights though, right here. This is a short, short routine. Woo. All right. Get ready to punch and go down. Watch.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
Ready, low kick. Kick.
I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted. I realize time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way.
You can't do that. You're like this.
If you can't be right.
Here, take it out. 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 You ready to punch?
I'll be
ready.
If you can't be right.
Go.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you.
Or maybe you're gonna use 5, okay? One thing I'm realizing though is when I was sick, I didn't really lose my cardiovascular stamina as much as my strength with these weights. So, I gotta build that back up. Here we go. You're gonna step back this way. Tricep kick back. Ready? Back.
When my eyes are on you, I get the touch on you. Lord, you know you get me loose, make me go bitter, bitter.
You
I dance for me for two. That it
wouldn't
it's only me and you. You make me go bitter, bitter.
Out.
You bring the demon out of me.
Out.
Pop it out. Let me all on your body.
Out.
We ain't bugging out of me. We ain't got no time to play. Come on, go on, give on
your hold your core
in your hand. Trouble phone and not your mom.
Single,
yeah,
ready,
ready,
hey, out.
Oh, I got plenty. I'm sending more, but I feel there ain't many. Sending when it rains, so I'm slow and I'm steady. We can't move this slow on a belly.
Keep going.
Oh, you say you need a true love. Someone to kiss and hug. Get you feeling for some
touch. Right, hey,
I could be all day and above. I just
ready?
Hope you never know. Cause I don't ever do this.
Back.
With my eyes on you. So I care to touch
go.
On
get
you.
Behind
you
this.
Know
get
you
behind
know
this
you get me loose. Make me go big.
You gotta go.
Cost 35, 30,000 square feet in it, I stay fly. Red carpet, I was fresh suit and tie. Jumped off the stage, I don't even know why. Every time I drop a new hit, we on fire. Yeah, we going viral, I know the line inspires you. Jump on the jet, let's get away. Out of town, going somewhere away. Bust down the cardiac, came from the ground. They know I'm the man in the town. Rolling up as out it was right out the pound. Don't look at my water, you gon' drown. Everybody know bitch, where go? Going down.
When
my eyes on you, I care to touch on you. You know you get me loose, make me go bit to bit. I dance for me for two. Body bold and on you. Oh, it's only me and you. Make me go bit to bit.
Okay, real quick, I know it is hot in here. Okay, all right, let me show you this. This is a new routine. Normally I'm not gonna sit there and break this down and waste time, but keep moving your feet. This routine is new for high impact. You are going to be here, you're going to row, jump in like this. Low impact, you're gonna row, keep moving your feet here, and then here. Row, here. You do that four times. Now, if you're high impact, after you do that four times, then you're gonna reach up here. And it's real fast. After you do the eight, you've gotta hop back up and then go directly into the second verse. I'll try to figure that out. If you're standing, you reach. If you want to add like a step back, the only thing is that you need to be able to like get it up this way like this, so I don't know if I would recommend stepping it back. That's the modification, okay? So this is brand new, that's why I'm breaking that down for you, all right? Okay, so I still have heavier weights, okay? I love this song, I'm excited.
All
right, you're going to lean forward, the back, up like this. Knee like this, ready, and.
Whoa.
Back.
Back.
jump, 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 jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
too. Good. All right, grab lighter hand weights. Lighter hand weights. So I haven't even filmed that routine that we just did. Keep moving your feet, get water. I still need to go film it. I created it Tuesday night. Yeah. Yeah, that was really hard. And I know, I love that song. It was so, it's so good. It makes me emotional, honestly. All right, I love this one too. All right, 2 count drop. You have lighter hand weight. Lighter.
Move your feet.
이게 내 심술 너 없이 나 I'm just fine 걱정 마 이제 웃을 수 있고 네 목소리 모두 알아주니까 I'm so fine, you're so fine 슬픈 상처는 모두 다 이미 지나가 주먹에 대한 새내 웃음에 보내줄 자고 We so fine, I'm so fine, you're so fine 우리들 미래를 기쁨만 가득할 테니 걱정은 접어둔 채 이제 즐겨
주고 싶어 차가운 내 심장은 날 부르는 법을 잊었지만 왜 겁지 않은 건 괜찮아 괜찮아 깜깜한 마음으로 당장 내 꿈을 흔들어 놓지만
water. This one I have done with a 15 pound weight, but I lost some of my strength even just in a week as far as what I can lift from being sick because I really didn't do weights that much. Maybe I did it once anyway last week. So keep moving your feet. So I'm going to use a 12. Whatever's heavy for you. This one is a lunge track, lower body track. So keep watching me. Keep moving your feet. So you're going to go here, here, press up. Four times, and then there's a part where you're going to actually go like slightly bend your knees, swing like this, and then go out. Swing, then go out. So it's a little weird, but we'll get it. This is a very short song, okay? But we'll get it. Here we go. Two hands right here. One, two.
And none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise.
One, two.
And none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise.
The lower body right here, people.
And none of this shit certain, ain't none of it certain.
Now get ready to lunge.
And none of us perfect. I hope it was worth
here.
Shopping in past. We don't want shopping in past. The candy can pass. The candy can pass. We red.
Here.
Red. I never imagined that shit coming. The shit coming. We swimming in money. And none of this promise, ain't none of this promise.
I'm 15 right now, but oh well.
And none of this promise, ain't
none of this promise. And
none of this certain, ain't none of it certain.
Get ready to lunge.
And none of us
perfect. Left side.
I hope it was worth it.
Here.
Going to France. We go vacation in France.
Back.
Advance.
Out.
Can nobody stop me and pass? I'm past my limit. I'm drunk and I'm blowing a whole lot of gas. 10 million in cash. Put up in a stash. It's none of my match.
Here.
Hey. I put the money in the ground like it's a brand new. Got a turbo Porsche and I don't even move. I'm back on the green, it's so hard not to use.
Now,
I can't see me losing.
Two,
and none of this promise,
right,
none of
those swings.
And none of this promising, none
you
of this promise.
You don't squat until you come out.
And none of this certain, none
There's
of this
certain. There's a lot
certain. Of them. And none of us perfect.
Now watch.
I hope it was
and
worth.
None of this here, promise. Here, and none of this here. Promise. No. Like this. Right?
Guaranteed.
Bam.
That on my mama. And none of this promise.
You can lean forward like this.
And none of it promise. And none of this certain, not even one of us.
Come on.
And none of this promise. And none of this. And none of this promise. And none of this promise.
Come on, watch
out. And none of this promise. Promise and none of this, and none of it promise, and none of this, none of this, none of this, and none of it promise.
Drop it down. One. Ooh, my legs.
I love you, man. I love you, man.
If you don't feel it, you need to get lower in your squats.
I'm gonna be above this money.
Or buy some heavier weights.
I'm gonna wake up and just hug this bunny.
Keep going, come on.
Yeah, yeah.
Bam. Up. Okay, next routine, last routine, okay? Let me just show you, brand new routine again. Sorry I'm having to break this stuff down, I hate downtime. This one is new squat thrust pull. And they do like this move or something in the choreography, Dreamcatcher Vision. Well, we're gonna pull the trigger like this. So squat thrust pull. I have to slow this routine down. It's so stinking fast. I'm not kidding. Okay? Here we go. Last routine. Lighter hand weights. Lighter hand weights. Now watch. Right arm or left arm. Pull. Five. Seven. Eight. Quick. Done. Man, y'all did good. You learned, yes, Dreamcatcher are so unique, that group. It's a, everybody breathe, step side to side, put your waist down. Dreamcatcher is interesting because they're a K-pop girl group, but they have like that rock, almost metal, rock metal element. So I love their songs because they sound nothing like anybody else's out there. Okay, anyway, yeah. So thank you so much for, let's step out like this, learning three brand new routines. For some of y'all, if you're new, you're like, every routine was new for me. So anyway, you know me, I don't really like a lot of downtime, but if I move, if a routine, take your leg around, if a routine has like kind of a complicated move in it, especially if you're jumping to the ground, I need to let you know in advance, and I want to show you, you know, what the modification is, because I don't want somebody to start the routine and then I get started and they're like, wait, what, you know? So anyway, I feel like it's my job, but then I'm like, okay, hurry up, let's get started. And I'm always telling everybody to, you know, move your feet. So I don't typically bring in a bunch of new routines, but that's what happens whenever I don't live stream last week, when I didn't live stream, because I would have tried to have brought a new routine in there and then one today. So Tuesday, I was like, I didn't film anything on Tuesday, but I did my own workout, my own weight routine workout. And those three songs I wanted to create too. The one that's like the lunge track, that's a Rihanna song. I think it's called Nothing is Promised. It's short, but it's a good lower body workout. To me, that one, like I'm trying to do like some more specific based routines. Like, okay, this is specifically lower body, like the three racha routine. That's definitely lower body, and I can hold a 20 pound weight with that one because I'm not doing overhead presses. I'm just like holding it here. Oh yeah, and swinging. I could do a 20 pound weight all day long and swing up and swing down, but when it comes to actually having to go like this and then press up, that's harder to do because it's a completely different move than just going like this versus here press. So keep that in mind whenever you're doing your stuff. Do any other kind of stretching that you need to be doing. Don't just go based off of me. All right. You know your body. So anyway, thank you so much for joining me today. Now, I should be here next Thursday. My kid, one of them was going to have a field trip and then it got moved to a different date. So now I will be. But here's what we're going to do. I keep moving my feet. Thanksgiving is on a Thursday. I'm obviously not doing a workout on that day because that is family day for me and so many of you. I'm not live streaming, but what I want to do is on Saturday instead at 9 o'clock, let's go for a, and I'll put this on the, community page. Let's go for, I'm going to just try, I haven't done it in 6 months, since my birthday or so, or 7 months. A 10,000 steps workout, an endurance workout. Now, this has nothing to do with I ate a bunch of food, or we ate a bunch of food on Thanksgiving, so we need to do this kind of workout. You can come and join me for 20 minutes if you want and be done. It's not a big deal. I love to do endurance workouts. I'm a long distance runner, and so this is great for me as far as to work on my endurance. So anyway, I know I'm getting long on this. I need to shut this off. what I'm trying to say is, don't get it twisted. I do not believe in doing, okay, we need to work out as punishment for all the food that we ate, because I guarantee right after I do that Saturday's workout, I will eat whatever, because like your body deserves food. It deserves fuel, okay? I could get on a soapbox about that, okay? So I would not be able to do the things I do if I did not eat the proper foods, protein, just stuff just to push me to do this stuff. I couldn't do it. I'm telling you the truth. Okay, so anyway, that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking to do. So Thanksgiving, we will not do a live stream, but let's do something on Saturday. You can stay as long as you want. You can stay, like I said, 30 minutes, an hour. It's typically going to be an hour and a half for me to get 10,000 steps. Anyway, so let me know if you're interested in doing that. That will be on a Saturday, so hopefully more people can join us than typically like during the middle of the week, because a lot of people can't. So So anyway, yes, I will always remind you about that. Food is important, okay? And I have to have carbs, okay? I like eat carbs. You know, now you may be on a low carb diet or like do what's best for you. I'm not gonna try to change your mind about that. But what I'm saying is that in order to do this stuff, I eat carbs. I cannot have the energy to do it if I just cut out carbs. I would not make it, okay? Anyway, all right. Yes, carbs. And yes, I'm so glad that you liked the new routines. I imagined them in my head and then I was like, let's try it, and they worked. I'm so glad. I'm gonna start posting YouTube shorts about that process, about me listening to a song and then here's what it looks like. So anyway, I'll stop talking. I love you all. I will try to save this to the channel. Yes, carbs, protein, and fat in moderation. Absolutely. I'm a everything in moderation kind of person. Like, you have to live your life. Live your life, okay? Like, be happy. We're not gonna, when we're, you know, on our deathbed, gonna be like, oh my goodness, I ate too many carbs back in 2000 and whatever, you know? So anyway, easier said than done. I understand. It's a mental thing we gotta get through. All right, love you all. Yes, love to India back. Love to everybody, no matter where you're at, where you're living. I love you all. And thanks for listening to my talk. All right, I'll see y'all later. Bye.